Hey there. Hey, I know I'm looking good today. Can you tell? The adrenaline has been running, the blood rushing up to my head, oxygen has been going through, blood rushing through my veins. I did my workout today, and I just had to share something with you that I am just so excited about. Anybody that knows me, really close knows that I have difficulty with just muscle aches, just even keeping up with the grandkids, stuff that we'll be doing, just like will kill my back. They want me to carry them all the time, so I get soreness. My legs are always stiff. I always tell my daughter-in-law, I feel like my body is a rubber band that's about to go boing and break. And so for 2 months, I started taking something that was really for something else. But in this 2 month period, I have found that my body has never felt like this since probably in my 20s and 30s. And can you believe it? I am gonna be pushing 60. Oh my God, I can't even take it. So 57 in May. So, anywho, I've been doing this for 2 months and it has helped so many different things. But the biggest thing that I'm just beginning to notice the difference is my musculoskeletal system. People, I can't even tell you. I was gonna do a video right when I got back, and then, we don't like to do them, and I get nervous, and I was like, no, I can't. I just can't do it. Went to go do some other things, working in the yard, and I keep coming back, and I'm like, I have to tell you how excited I am over this, because I don't know who needs to hear this today, but, this is for you. I'm coming on here looking just like this. But yesterday, I dug up where our garbage can sits, and I wanted to plant some flowers that my son was getting rid of. So I had to take all of the turf off. And then after that, then I had to break up all the soil and be able to plant the flowers that I was planting. First of all, never would have been able to do it 2 months ago. I just would not have been able to do it. If I was able to get through it and do some of it and it would have been sloppy, I would be laid up from last night to now still, and it would be dying in pain. But guess what? I'm not. This morning, I got up and I went and worked my tail off with Teresa Nadaski, and I felt wonderful. I had one little tiny spot, like on the left side of my waist, one little spot that it was like, ah, yeah, I did something yesterday. And went and worked out for an hour. It was like all weights and stuff, was wonderful. Came home, and now we're gonna work and do some more. And I just needed to let you know that I am feeling physically, my body able to move, get around, not hurting and aching so much better. And it's because of this. That's it. I think I do 10 drops in the morning. No, I do 8 drops in the morning right now, and I do 10 drops at night. That's it. You can take it with oil, you do the oil, or you could do a supplement. I cannot tell you the difference that I feel, and I just needed to get on here and share this with you because this is probably one of the secrets that people have that don't share because of stigma on certain things and on natural products. And if you have any questions, give me a call if you have my number. If you don't, message me down below or go ahead and send me a message on Messenger and we can chat and we can just see if it's right for you. I know it's right for me, and I just want you to know that if you are suffering, don't suffer because this right here will help you so much. And, you know, it's consistency, it's every day. And like I said, I'm at my 2-month mark and I can't believe the difference. So just wanted to share that with you. And I hope you, what is today, Thursday, have a wonderful Thursday. And we will chat soon, I hope. Just let me know what's going on in your life and we'll see if it's going to work for you. I know it will, but if you'll decide to try it. So have a great day, guys, and we'll chat soon. All right, bye.